Hello again. Time for another quick update. I'm not going to do a lot of talking this time. I'm just going to kind of take you through the boat and let you enjoy some of the new add-ons. As you can see here, the e-room is coming along nicely. Lots of textures and model work left to do. But hopefully pretty soon, you'll be able to load a torpedo and fire it off with the rear torpedo tube. Very excited about this. Also got the tank lines now coming through. Gonna model them throughout the boat so you can see those animations. We've got some chains hanging. We also have some potatoes hanging as well. You could get a sense now for how claustrophobic this boat was. And we've got everything working once more. Working on some drapes. Eventually you'll be able to pull these shut. And this is going to be simulated just like the chains with physics. We've got a rudder controller here. We eventually have the dive planes and everything else in the control room. This is going to be one of the busiest compartments, of course. We reworked a lot of the compartments, colliders, textures. A lot of the bugs are now worked out. Ooh, and it's bright out there. Let's take a look. Oh, look at that sea. Again, this is a dev hack here. It gives you an idea of what's going to be possible with the game engine. Ooh. Whoa. Some pretty big waves. We've also got our inventory. Pretty mean waves happening. Just how beautiful that is. There we are. I'm just enjoying the ride for now. Whoop. Now we're swimming. Well, let's try and get back on the boat. Uh-oh. Eventually. Oh no, can we get back in? And we're done. Should not have left that hatch open. There's that chain again. Adding a little physics in here just to make it feel a little bit more real. Last time we played with the electric engines. Remember, the diesels are all working still. So let's open up the cylinder cock and the diesel. We're losing our starting air pressure. Well, let's use it up before it's all gone. There we go. Let's get her cranking. Oh yeah, she's spinning. He's ready. Oh yeah. Those diesels are turning these engines. We're generating some electricity now. Now we're pushing 499. 490 RPM. I know the game isn't optimized right now, so a lot of you cannot enjoy this at full quality at a decent frame rate. But I gotta tell you, just sitting here at 60 FPS, listening to these diesels going, I could see exactly where this is headed. It feels like I am there. I hope you guys appreciate all the little nitty-gritty details. Eventually, we'll be able to pop the floor plates, work on the filters, just everything. I'm incredibly proud of this project. It's a level of detail and realism I've never seen done before. This is what it's all about. Every little switch you'll be able to interact with. Everything. Let's not forget the battery hatch. We'll be able to check our battery state, see how they're doing. And eventually we'll be able to rest in the bunk over here. Let our mates take over while we rest. Once again, just check this out. It's coming along. I just love it. I'm just so excited. Can't wait to have all of this working. The emergency rudder controls. Could see the model slowly taking shape and coming together. All right. Thank you for tuning in. Till next time.